No, he was showing his frustration right there.
To finish my sentence before, I was saying that Arcadia looks very similar to William H. Macy from the show Shameless, which you can see on Showtime. And if you're a fan of Shameless, you absolutely get my reference right now. Arcadia looking like he's absolutely out of his mind right now. He can't even see straight. The 215 absolutely having his way with him, showing him why he is champion.
Wow.
Able to create that distance, that chop just echoed throughout the pavilion here in Bayonne, New Jersey. And these two men are really showing this Jersey All-Pro Wrestling crowd how much the Jersey All-Pro Wrestling Light Heavyweight Championship means to them.
Oh, reversal there. Misdirection. Step up, Rana.
Beautiful. Oh, right to the jaw. He's out on his feet. That's got a driver coming up.
Oh, geez, had that scouted. Tripped him up.
Oh, his feet on the ropes. His feet on the ropes, no. Levin noticed it. Absolute pristine job by referee Chris Levine. Oh, no. Here comes that springboard dropkick, Emo. Oh, no. He's out. He's out cold, Emo. This could be it. One, two. Oh, no.
Wow, that springboard dropkick caught Black Jeez right in the back of the head and the base of the neck. I can't believe it kicked out of that one.
Oh my, how impressive from these two men that have been in this industry for 16 years, putting it all on the line for the Jersey All-Pro Wrestling Light Heavyweight Championship. Arcadia showing a little bit of the disrespect that Jeez was dishing out to him earlier in this match. Showing him why he is Jersey All-Pro Wrestling bred. Going to the top rope, what does he have in mind here, Emil?
Looks like he might be going for a superplex. He's got him, hooked on.
A superplex this far into the match could be the decision maker, but Jeez holding onto that top rope, utilizing his center of gravity, able to fight out of it.
Oh, that body shot and then a couple of shots to the back. Arcadia, just a flurry.
Oh no, going to the eyes. Referee allowing it.
What do we have here?
Oh
what
no.
The hell is this
oh no. Be? Second rope tornado DDT. Are you kidding me? 2, 3.
I'll tell you what an incredible effort out of Arcadia. He put it all on the line there, but it was Black Jeez with that reversal very late in the match that was able to get him the victory, enabling him to retain his light heavyweight championship. But, I mean, how close did Arcadia come on a number of occasions from being able to say that he was once again the Jersey All-Pro Light Heavyweight Champion?
And for those of you watching at home, if you are a fan of the JAPW Light Heavyweight Champion Black Jeez, make sure to go on Twitter and follow him at Jeez, J-E-E-Z, 215. To follow the King of Philly, TV Ready, JAPW Light Heavyweight Champion Black Jeez. But take nothing away, Emil. Take nothing away from Arcadia, the life force of the Jersey All-Pro Wrestling fan base. Make sure to go on Twitter and follow him at ArcadiaNJ. What an amazing championship match on an absolutely loaded light heavyweight show, Emil. And of all the championship matches, we got this one out of the way. Next, coming up, we redesign a new Jersey All-Pro Wrestling Women's Champion as Best Friends collide. Kimberly taking on Annie Social.